Hi everybody, today we'll be counting down the top 10 things to see in Indonesia. But first of all, subscribe to keep updated on content like this. As daylight fades, a silhouette emerges against the darkening sky. It's the majestic Phambawan Temple. We bear witness to a Hindu ceremony, guided by a pious draped in traditional vestments. Dating back to the 9th century, this Hindu temple complex stands as a testament to the rich cultural heritage of ancient Java. As the sun sets behind the Prambanan towering spires, a mystical transformation unfolds, casting a magical glow over the sacred grounds. The landscape transforms before our eyes, unfolding like a vibrant canvas painted with shades of green. Our path leads us to the village of Jatiluvi. We know it for its breathtaking white terraces and timeless beauty. Stepping into the narrow pathways that wind through the paddies, we are immersed in a world of tranquility and natural beauty. The rhythmic sounds of farmers tending to the crops mingle with the gentle rustle of the breeze create a symphony of rural life that resonates through the valley. With each step, we feel a deep connection to the land and its people, gaining insight into the timeless traditions and sustainable practices forming Balinese agricultural heritage. As we walk into this UNESCO heritage, we are reminded of the delicate balance between nature and humanity, an harmony that has endured for generations in this timeless corner of Bali. Rolling hills adorned with cascading rice paddies stretch as far as the eye can see, creating a patchwork of emerald hues that seems to blend seamlessly with the horizon. The widening crash of waves against the rugged cliffs fill the air, anchoring the eternal ebb and flow of the ocean. The silhouette of Tanalot emerges against the backdrop of setting sun, casting a mesmerizing shadow over the tranquil waters below. As the sun dips below the horizon, painting the sky in hues of pink and gold, we gather on the temple's terraces to witness the spectacle of nature beauty. The temple's intricate architecture and sacred grounds come into full view, a testament to centuries of devotion and craftsmanship. The complex, surrounded by lush greenery and created by rugged coastline, exudes an aura of timeless grandeur. We gain an appreciation for the temple's significance as a spiritual sanctuary and cultural icon. It's a moment of transcendence, as we witness the converse of earth and sky, tradition and modernity, in the sacred corner of Bali. As the color deepens and the sky transforms in a canvas of vivid hues, we are reminded of the fleeting beauty of each sunset. It's a fleeting moment of pure magic, captured in the timeless embrace of the coastal splendor. The fusion of life and death is not only embraced, but celebrated as an integral part of the human experience. The friends and relatives of the deceased gathered in a solemn cycle, making an ancient ritual known as the funeral chorus Mabadong. For this culture, the period between the passing away of an individual and their funeral ceremony is marked by a unique belief system where the deceased are not considered fully dead. Instead, they are regarded as sick or suffering until their funeral are complete. For some families, the financial burden of organizing a funeral is so great that they may postpone the funeral for several years, allowing time to gather the necessary funds and resources. During that period, the deceased is often kept in a special room within the family home, where they are treated with reverence and respect. We managed to come on time and see the first lights in the sky. With every passing moment, the sky transforms, painting a canvas of vivid colors that signal the imminent arrival of dawn. From an hill in front of Bromo, the spectacle is truly breathtaking. Once dawn has broken and daylight illuminates the Bromo, we make our way to the quarter. Surrounded by rugged cliffs and underwater landscape, we prepare to embark on the ascent of this peak. We arrived on the quarter, in front of Ganesh, and we are struck by the sense of peace. Against the backdrop of smoking crater, it's a reminder of the enduring power of fate. Along the crater's edge, we treated to panoramic views of Bromo volcanic landscape, stretching as far as the eye can see. From the rugged cliffs to the barren plain below, every seat tells a story of resilience and rebirth, a testament to the enduring beauty of nature's creations. In the desert. Our journey leads us to the grandeur of Borobudur Temple. The legend traces roots to Ajisaka, a mythical hero who transformed the volcanic landscape of Kedu Valley into a sanctuary of spiritual awakening. Borobudur, with its 9 staked platforms, is a visual symphony narrating the journey towards enlightenment. Despite its grandeur, Borobudur was lost for centuries. In the 19th century, restoration efforts brought a new life into the temple, ensuring its legacy and use for generations. Within Borobudur's embrace, the resonance of stone bells holds profound significance. Carved in ancient serenity, these stone bells symbolize mindfulness, embodying impermanence, and purifying the spiritual space. in the silent echoes, we find a timeless melody guiding us to Boo Boo's sacred journey to connect with the sense of this cultural masterpiece. The first rays of sunlight paint the sky in a palette of fiery colors. The world around us is bathed in the warm embrace of dawn, casting a golden glow over the rugged cliffs of Padar Island. We embark on the next leg of our adventure, a boat journey to Komodo Island. Stepping off the boat and onto the pier, we find ourselves at the threshold of adventure, the gateway to the Komodo National Park. Suddenly, a figure emerges in the distance. A creator of ancient legend. Closer now, we catch sight of the formidable features of the Komodo dragon. Time seems to stand still as we come face to face with one of the most iconic and enigmatic creatures. With each step, the dragon exudes an aura of primal strength and ancient wisdom, a living relic of a bygone era. With a length of up to 10 feet, a weighting as much as 150 pounds, the Komodo dragon is the largest lizard species on Earth. With bated breath, we watch as the dragon paces by, its gaze never wavering, its purpose clear. And as it disappears into the dense undergrowth, we left with a profound sense of wonder and humility, humbled by the privilege of sharing this moment with one of nature's most extraordinary creations. Kavaijan is not just any volcano, it's a geological marvel, renowned for its mesmerizing blue flames and sulfuric crater lake. Formed by centuries of volcanic activity, the crater is a cauldron of bubbling lava and steaming fumaroles, a reminder of the Earth's restless energy. With the summit of Kavaijan conquered, our journey continues as we descend into the heart of the volcano, venturing deep into its crater. As we make our way down to the rugged slopes, a sense of excitement and anticipation fills the air, for within the crater lies a world of wonders waiting to be explored. The descent into Kavaijan crater is a journey into the unknown, a voyage into the depths of nature's laboratory. Around us, the landscape transforms, revealing a surreal world of sulfuric vents, streaming fumaroles and bubbling lava pools. Against a backdrop of steaming fumaroles and bubbling lava pools, the sulfur mines go about their work with skill and precision. The work of sulfur miners is arduous and dangerous, yet they continue to labor tirelessly, given by a sense of duty to provide for their families and communities. Theirs is a life of sacrifice and resilience, a testament to the human spirit in the face of adversity. Despite the harsh condition, life thrives in this outdoor environment, with vibrant flora clinging to the rocky slopes, and hardy fauna making their home amidst the volcanic rocks. Kavaigen is no ordinary destination. It's a realm of wonder and mystery, where the earth itself seems to come alive with otherworldly phenomena. Tucked away on the island's southwestern coast, Kelly King Beach is a vision of paradise, a pristine expanse of golden sands framed by towering cliffs and turquoise waters. But Kelly King Beach is more than just a picturesque destination. It's a place steeped in legend and mystery. The iconic T-Rex-shaped cliffs that overlooks the beach has captured the imagination of visitors from around the world, earning its nickname, T-Rex Beach. As we make our way down the steep staircase, the sheer magnitude of Kelly King Beach unfolds before us. The panoramic views from the cliff's edge are nothing short of spectacular, offering a glimpse into the untouched beauty of this remote corner of the world.